Top is on the car now. It's finished. Has to go down to the detail place to have it cleaned and put all the rest of the moldings back on around the top and stuff to make a finished job, but the top is on.